Dumb apples only grow in Benora.
Why is that?
Something to do with the soil here, apparently.
Genesis always carried a dumb apple with him. I should have realized sooner. It looks so different now. Can I leave Cloud with you?
Yes.
What? Benora White Juice. First prize processed foods. National Agriculture Awards. Oh, wow. The idea for this juice came from a Benora youth named Genesis. Wow. Just wow. Young Genesis's comments. I am very honored. Benora White Juice tastes great, but the fruit itself is tasty too. My dream is for my parents and I to serve the hero Sephiroth our apples one day. Genesis. Is there anything I can do?
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation, you're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end.
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster! You're one of us! Damn you!
combat mode.
Let me give you a hand with the flowers.
No, it's fine. These flowers, they only want to be tended to by me.
Seriously?
My soul. Corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation.
Huh?
And your eternal slumber.
Huh. Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Stand and fight, soldier first class. Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me? Yeah.
Combat mode.
Here we go. That's enough. Better run for it.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Conflict resolved.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
It's you.
Director!
Thank you.
Okay, let's eat.
Sorry, I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple? Huh?
And Geo. The dream came true.
How are you? I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aerith.
4 years?
What do you mean, final?
You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But will he
accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.